So hello guys, before we start I want to say I'm pretty excited to play this game because the original Outlast was really good and this should be much better. I will be playing in 1440p and everything maxed out, so I would like to know if it is well optimized, and at the end of the video I will say something about my feelings after 1 hour of gameplay. Enjoy!
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming. He's here! Get away!
Jesus, Blake. Are you really sleeping?
I'm awake.
You should have slept last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
No. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to- Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. Left panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane Doe. Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
She wasn't there. Lynn's body wasn't in the wreckage. She could still be alive. Oh, shit! Jesus! No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! Name. What the fuck kind of people would skin somebody alive? Jesus Christ, Lynn. There's not supposed to be anything for miles. But I wasn't alone out here. Fuck, I wasn't alone out here. Mm. Hello? I'm lost and hurt. Hey, man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, you're... This just happened. Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. That's fucked up. Tragedy wall, topped with barbed wire. I could feel tension in my skin, somebody watching me. sudden. God.
God.
Oh,
do you
Jesus.
Own him?
Who?
Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay. Huh.
come for the storm around you.
I see him! Hey! I see him!
Thou dost not hate me. Thou lovest me
in the flesh. Let's pass it well. And the bones be burned.
Nothing matters but Lynn.
You know what God says. God said unto Moses, I am that I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to be this way, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God. God has sent us this. Us child.
It's enormous. Some sort of hillbilly Vatican. Look at all this again. Who knows about it? It's not possible.
God, I lay these hands on this dissembling sinner and ask that you reveal the truth. Pray with me, children. God, give me voice. God.
Children,
oh, I'm mad at all.
Shit!
Oh, the Satan!
mother of harlots and the horrors of the earth!
God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
Oh, shit.
I see you. We have to run.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Please. I have to pray about
it. Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these years.
They're coming.
After all,
they're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world.
What?
I performed examination.
I don't know.
Myself.
He's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is
a what the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill
please.
Them.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel.
Okay.
Revelation is upon
stay
us.
Stay back!
And we must.
We'll be gentle.
Show no
I swear to face. Fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants
the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn! Lynn! No, you...
No! No!
You motherfuckers! Get,
no!
Get off me!
No!
You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
Here it is!
I've watched my father fuck your god to death.
Blake! Blake!
Hush.
Lynn, no! Wait! No, wait! No!
There you go.
No! No! Oh, for fuck's sake! Shit!
Take her home. I'm gonna share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
God doesn't love you. Not like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Sides, Christians and something else. Bridge up there. anymore. I'm out of my fucking mind. Music class. No picture, just noise. But I saw it. I know I saw it. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
You're him, ain't you?
The outsider.
No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
But they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with Nah. Pressed himself on my enemy. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
When he sent my grandson, baby he put in her, was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. Gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Commissioner, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside. Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
Why don't you head down to the root cellar? I'll get down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming. He's here! No! Get away!
I ain't had nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
In Papa's gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and her up me. Nah questions even now other heretics at chapel. God will guide.
I ain't a heretic! Oh! No!
You sinned when you denied the prophet your daughter. You send sense to deny!
Please! Please just let me talk to Nah!
No! The outsider is... His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want
Just let me talk to Nah! I can explain!
God don't hear dead men! Be still! Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you. The Adamite's the devil.
I hope you find your daughter. You didn't give me up to her. Not even though she... Thank you. That woman, or whatever she is, beat him to death. Something about finding Lynn. Something about a chapel.
Okay, so the game experience was surprisingly great, and optimization too. I was getting decent 60 FPS with some rarely FPS drops, and I got only R9 to 80, so that's awesome. Regarding to gameplay, I can see huge improvement. There are new things like game mechanics, but what I really like was new interaction with camera. After you record something, you can replay it afterwards, and your character will say his thoughts about what you record. Also, what extremely surprised me was RGB keyboard interaction. So if you will turn on the night vision, your keyboard will become green, or if somebody kills you, your keyboard will flash with red color. Okay, that's everything, I hope you like it, and if you want more parts, let me know in the comment section. Also, I will be doing some benchmarks, so keep tuned for that. Bye!